have borne the yoke of tyranny for too long! It is a righteous road upon which we set our feet, and whomsoever should stand in our way, he shall be swept aside! Let us speak plain English, lest posterity shall say that England was lost, and no man dared speak truth! For we are prepared, by God's will, to wade through blood, that this nation and her people shall be